Ah, I lost. It all went to pot. Okay. Melanie's leak card. You'll get this figured out, Hop. Don't you worry. Anyway, I'm an idiot because I didn't turn my microphone on. Welcome back, one and all, to Pokemon. Shh, I said Pokemon Shield. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time, I tried and failed to evolve a Galarian Yamask. Moonball. Very arbitrary, but interesting nonetheless. Yeah, I've actually spent all my money. I think this gen will be different if you're playing Sword, but I don't know that for a fact. A dowsing machine? Trap detector. Okay, I have to avoid traps. That's interesting. That's an interesting McGimmick. An interesting McGimmick. God bless. So this is just a lot of trial and error. One of these, I'm going to mute the auto a little bit in this because I got claimed by Studio 71 in the Spooky Gym Battle video. So, mildly frustrating. I mean, I got it all resolved, but that's still frustrating as all heck. Howdy. Beartick hits pretty hard. Can also decently take a licking. I don't know, I'm not really that big a fan of Beartick. God, really? Don't rush it, no kidding. I literally cannot see what's in front of me. I don't like this. Okay, I'm honest. Okay, just follow the path now. Micah. Oh, I don't have very positive affiliation with that name. Oh gee, I wonder why. Who thought this was a clever idea? Okay, here we are. Ah. Ah! Oh! That's mean. Of course that would be a trap. I did not mute my phone. There, now it's set to vibrate. I am Melanie. As you can clearly see, I've assembled a team of all ice-type Pokémon. You aren't sore from all that... You aren't sore all over from falling in a hole or two, are you? Even if you are, I'm not going to hold back. I wouldn't want you to hold back. Rossmon. That looks like Venomoth. I'm guessing that's what Snorm evolves into, the little bug thing. That was a crit at that. Darmanitan. Yes, this is a Galarian variation. Which is sword exclusive. I thought about using it, but it's sword exclusive. I don't want to deal with it. Still hits pretty hard, so... Yeah, this ain't gonna work. Fire Fang, what? Didn't realize I would still be able to learn Fire Fang. That's only a little terrifying. Agility. That's not a bad move. But you're already pretty zippy, so that's not necessary. You want to send out what? A penguin with a ice cube for a head. Oh, it's like Mimikyu! It's got a free hit! That's mean. What good is special defense going to do you? Oh, that's not good. Oh, you! Oh, Glam is terrible. Lapras. So I wonder what Galarian, not Galarian, a whatever it's called, Gigantamax Lapras looks like. We're gonna find out. Different. It's got some unique traits. Signature move invites you to the Sub-Zero world. They're Rotom cameras, I just noticed that. That's really cool. Rotom drones. Little slowdown on that point. Takedown. No. That's not necessary. Okay, thank you. Say it was a bit of a cold reception getting here. Oh, you have a son. Wonder who that is. Will we meet him or is it just flavor text? Icy Wind, not a very good move in my opinion. Oh, you. That battle was brilliant. That gym leader was tough, but you had no trouble. The only trouble I had was actually getting there. Whatever the word that is, has some great restaurants. Okay. Bob's your uncle. Why is that a phrase? What does that even mean? Bob's your uncle. What is that even supposed to mean? I don't have an Uncle Bob. Because I don't think I have an Uncle Bob. I might have an Uncle Bob. There's no telling. My family's so damn big. I don't know who is and isn't in it. I mean, if you really want to split hairs, I'm related to Jimmy Kimmel. Although distant. Not even sure what that relation would be. All the Kimmels in the United States, anyway, are related in some way. Okay, I've already done that. Let's go for a surprise trade. Let's see if I can't make anybody happy with... Where... There it is. A Ponyta. So I'm guessing go to the restaurant. Yep, Hop's just hanging out here, probably been looking for a bite. There's a tapestry. A tapestry. A new chapter in the old... An absolutely fantastic, filthy tapestry. Some kind of seal. Maybe. In the slumbering weld. Hey, if you're buying, lady, anything goes. I'm actually going up to the city tomorrow to do a little shopping. There's nothing in my town, and I need to go to Sam's to stock up on things for work. The Hero's Bath. Okay, that's neat. Certainly is an interesting thought. Sure. And yeah, I can definitely tell where people are coming from, where just reuses field assets. This is the route, even though we're in the city. Again, this doesn't bother me that much, but I can certainly see where people are coming from on being a little annoyed by it. They could have made another asset for the city. You're sending out a what? Now that looks like a Mimikyu. Are they reusing models? Probably. Cinderace. Okay. Soccer Bunny. Get on with it, please. I don't know why I'm feeling annoyed lately. I just feel a little agitated right now. Snorlax. Probinine. Not with the edgy bird you are. Unnerve. Interesting. Unnerving does not exactly befit edgy bird. Pressure makes sense, but unnerve, not really. Yeah. Can I actually get in the bath? Doesn't look like it. Little bit of a shame there, but whatevs. Wonder what new stuff I can buy with this new gym badge. Catch me up, Joy. I'm not seeing anything new. I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Pokemon Shield as I go through Route 9 to reach the next city. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.